Hello friends, I am Shamsuddin. I welcome you financial accounting classes. In this class, I am going to solve problems relating to royalty chart. Let us read the problem. ABC Limited took a mine from Mahesh at a royalty of Rs. 5 per ton of coal raised with a minimum rent of Rs. 25,000 per year. Short workings are recoverable out of the excess royalties of next 2 years only. In the event of strike, minimum rent is to be reduced proportionately. The result of workings is as follows. 2001, the production is 4,000. 2002, production is 4,500. 2003, it is 6,000. 2004, it is 7,000. In 2005, it is 3,000. Based on the details, by considering strike period for 3 months in the year 2004, let us start preparation of royalty chart. Royalty chart must be prepared with the information given in this problem. Let us start with the solution. The years are given 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005. Output is given in tons. That is, first year it is 4,000 tons, 4,500 tons, 6,000 tons, 7,000 tons, and 3,000 tons. Here, in the year 2005, the output is reduced because of the strike period for 3 months. And royalty is fixed rupees 5 per ton. Means the total royalty amount can be calculated by multiplying output into royalty per ton. Here 5 into 4,000, it will be rupees 20,000. 4,000 into 5, it is 20,000. 4,500 into 5, it is 22,500. 6,000 into 5 means it is 30,000. And 7,000 into 5 is 35,000. And last 3,000 into 5, it is 15,000. These are the royalty amounts for these years. And minimum rent in this problem is fixed rupees 25,000. This will be the same. 25,000 is the same for all the years except the year in which the strike has occurred. In the year 2005, there is a strike period for 3 months. In this case, you need to calculate minimum rent to proportionately. How to calculate minimum rent proportionately? I will calculate here. Reduced minimum rent. Minimum rent. Reduced minimum rent is equal to the total amount of minimum rent is 25,000. 25,000 is the minimum rent. It is for 12 months. But there is a strike period for 3 months. You must reduce 3 months in 12 months. So that is 12 minus 3 is 9. So I will take 12 minus 3 is the 9 months. In this case, the reduced minimum rent is rupees 18,750. It is rupees 18,750. This amount must be taken in the column minimum rent 18,750. After calculation of reduced minimum rent for the period 2005, in the year in which strike has occurred for 3 months, let us calculate short workings. How short working is calculated? Short working is calculated by comparing royalty with minimum rent. when minimum rent is greater than the royalty, when there is a minimum rent is greater than the royalty, it is termed as the short workings. For example, minimum rent is 25,000, short working is 20,000. There is a difference of rupees 5,000, which is termed as the short working. Why it is short working? Because minimum rent is greater than the royalty. In second year, 22,500 is the royalty and 25,000 is the minimum rent. The greater amount is 25,000 and the difference is 2,250. It is the short working. In the third year, royalty is 30,000 and minimum rent is 25,000. There is a royalty increase. In this case, surplus occurs. When royalty is greater than the minimum rent, in such case, the difference will be treated as the surplus. 30,000 minus 25,000 is 5,000, which is termed as the surplus. In case of 2004, the royalty is 35,000, minimum rent is 25,000. There is a difference of 10,000. Royalty is greater. That I will take in the column surplus. And 2005, there is a production is decreased due to the strike period. In this year, the minimum rent is reduced from 25,000 to 18,750. Here, the royalty is 15,000 and minimum rent is 18,750. There is a difference of 3,750. That I will take a deficit because that is considered as a short working because minimum rent is greater than the royalty. That I will write here rupees 3,750. After calculation of these amounts, let us pay to the landlord. Before payment made to the landlord, let us see what are the provisions included in their agreement. In this case, short workings are recoverable out of the excess royalties of next 2 years only. Next 2 years means third year. So here they have not given whether it is each year or a total amount. In such cases, better you take the whole amount is a single loss. Means this loss of 2,250 and 5,000 can be recovered in next 2 years. Next 2 years means this is the first year, this is second year and this is third year. Means total loss of rupees 7,250 can be recovered out of the surplus of rupees 5,000. It means you cannot recover complete amount. Maximum you can recover rupees 5,000 as there is a surplus of rupees 5,000. Why I have taken 2003? Because the provision is given next 2 years, means third year. The total loss can be recovered in third year only. After that they cannot recover as period gets over. So out of 7,750, only 5,000 is recovered. The remaining 2,250 cannot be recovered as period gets over. Then finally, payment should be made to the landlord. First year 2001, 20,000 royalty and 25,000 minimum rent, pay 25,000 rupees to the landlord. Second year, 22,500 royalty and 25,000 minimum rent, pay minimum rent 25,000. And third year, 30,000 royalty and 25,000 minimum rent, pay 30,000, but there is a recovery of rupees 5,000. Means 30,000 minus 5,000 is 25,000. And next, 35,000 and 25,000. In this case, 35,000 is greater. You must pay 35,000, but there is a subject to recovery of short working. But in this case, the short working can be cannot be recovered because complete amount can be paid here, 35,000. And in the year 2005, royalty is 15,000 and minimum rent is 18,750. This loss, short working, can be recovered in next coming years. So then you have to pay here. $18,750. In this way, short working can be treated. Like this, we can prepare a royalty chart. Thank you.